Hey, I'm Tim and this is The Dance We Made. We are in Oxford for the Dancin Oxford Festival, collecting moves from people all over the city. So, let's make a dance.
Walk quite moodily.
What for you is the best thing about this city?
The buildings, the grandeur of it.
We're gonna meet friends tomorrow, a Sunday roast on Sunday. When you come in moodily, then you're shocked to see the big buildings.
Me from Worcester, I'm from Germany.
We went to Uganda.
Germany and Worcester and Uganda.
The small bits which like, you know, all in together, it's just a little bit of colourful something. We just went to the, what's the museum called?
Ashmolean.
There's lots of statues, pots, kind of old
mummies.
The whole building is
incredibly
beautiful.
Oh, you loved that it was warm.
I just love the college buildings, they're just all fantastic, all 38 of them.
My girlfriend's just visiting, came over from Germany to visit.
Driving on the left side, it's difficult just... for us.
It's the university church we went inside, we just walked around.
Every building is something old.
Round library from the outside, I think it's very nice.
Yeah.
You can just kind of put things aside.
I like it. Where do you come to visit? What's the
cinema? Best exotic Marriott Hotel, second best. So mix up from orange to young contact. Okay. Because they're in India, it's like sort of colours everywhere.
Packed our jobs actually, we're going traveling. We're here to go to SDA Travel to discuss our year ahead.
Thailand and South America.
Yeah.
Being free compared to being in a box working away and waste our lives. Really, really interested in a lot of beaches and a lot of like getting to know local people and like their cultures and stuff.
Yeah,
a lot of different cultures.